So now we move on to the exercises for your legs. First up, leg extensions for the quadriceps. Sit down on the leg extension machine. Positioning is important. You want to hook the front of your ankles underneath the roller pad. Make sure the roller pad is positioned in that position, not too short or long on your ankles in terms of the positioning. Make sure your knees are snugly against the seat, and sometimes on certain machines to facilitate that, you have to adjust the backrest forward or back slightly. Once you've got your position set up, grab the handles and off you go. Straighten your legs, lower the legs back down. As you straighten the legs up, you're working the quadriceps right here. Feel the squeeze at the top, lower them down to an angle of 90 degrees at the bottom. So 1 second up, 1 second down lift. Breathe out on the way up, in on the way out. Nice and smooth reps. At all times, keep the focus on the quadriceps, lowering and raising the weight.